Marie Menken comes from Lithuania, her background. She was born here, though. And there is a woman, Martina Kudlacek, who is working now, digging out all the, she is making a film about Marie Menken, and will do a book about her, and digging out all the her background. And the other, a week ago or 2 weeks ago, she gave me a short story that Marie Menken wrote, like long, 20 pages, about her local Philadelphia church and the priest and all those Lithuanians who come there. And it's very, very, very down to earth, very realistic. But she's also digging out the correspondence and between her relatives in Lithuania. And but her Lithuanian was very limited. But she remembered some songs because that sort of remains longest, children's songs. And we used to sing Lithuanian children's songs together. Lithuania. Lithuania is next to Russia. Then there is the Poland. Russia is this side of Ural Mountains is very wide and plain, and you can look for hundreds of miles there. And their songs, the folk songs, and also some of the more modern, already communist period songs are very wide, like if you sing like Volga, Volga, Matrodnaya, Volga, Ruskaya Dusha. They go wide and big and loud because there are spaces there. Lithuania is small, there are little hills, if there is a hill like 100 meters high, they call it a mountain. And the songs are very little and brittle and fragile, Lithuanian folk songs. It's sort of very lyrical kind of quality as against the wide, the big armies, big space, big lands, big wars, big country. And here is everything small, everything small. So there is this lyrical quality that I'm talking now about the work of Marie Menken, the lyricism in her work and in her temperament and everything. And that is carried, I think we have both of us together, some of that. And that comes from this background of, the local, where we come from. It determines a lot of what we are, what we do, how we structure what we do, the content of this geographic, practically, area, the landscape, the climate, the wind, the what grows, the trees, the little forests. There are no big high trees like in California. No, they're little. Everything is different. So I myself have not escaped it because it formed me. It's very deep in me, I think, and it will always be at the very bottom of whatever I do, same as it was for Marie Menken.